Excitement for the upcoming total solar eclipse on April 8th continues to build. We are less than 2 weeks away now. We want to bring in field meteorologist Michael Armstrong because, Michael, you looked into a danger that can really catch people off guard, and children are particularly at risk here.
And that definitely got my attention as I did this story. So this eclipse will be so much fun for so many of us.
Yes.
But the risk of eye damage is significant. I'm going to show you why it might be easier than you think to underestimate the risk.
It's so hyper-intensive focus on a very delicate part of the eye.
Dr. Matt Brooks, optometrist at Innovative Eye Care, has 17 years of experience, but since 2017, he has been witnessing something he had only seen in a textbook.
I asked him about lasers, and then I said, hey, by chance, where did you watch the eclipse back in October? And he said he had, and I said, did you have any sunglasses or the appropriate glasses? And he said he did not.
A 13-year-old boy now has a vision issue, and the news Matt had to deliver was tough.
You know, just talked with him and his mom, and thankfully for his case, it was only one eye instead of both, but most likely that's a pretty permanent change to his retina.
Matt told me that there is no cure, at least not right now, for this damage. He showed me how it happens.
Obviously, the eclipse situation is worse because it's not quite as bright, so we can look at it a little longer, and that's where the damage is more likely to occur.
Solar glasses are the answer, but the problem is we don't sense the danger quick enough because the sun seems darker, and the risk is particularly high for children.
They're probably the ones that are more likely to not be aware or not care or not be as sensitive or whatever, but they're more likely to get that damage.
And remember, it only takes 2 or 3 seconds for this damage to occur. That is not much. The way you can know your solar glasses are safe is a label on them that says ISO or ISO. And also on the inside of the frames, there's a set of numbers that reads 12312-2. I'm so excited about the eclipse, but I want all of us to be safe. Live in studio, field meteorologist Michael Armstrong, KOCO 5 News.